Good evening, sir.
Dang it. I knew it.
I knew you had something. Like, when you leaned in, I was like, oh. I was going to be more like, welcome to the Lord B. Huffington and Frugal Hour. Like, I'll frugal all day. Like, oh, but yours is
for an hour.
No. All day, but for an hour. Okay. So I guess that's the start of this thing. Welcome back. I'm Frugal. And this is Lord B. Huffington.
Yeah. As I realized, like, this is Lord P, and I just, like, shook my water bottle twice. I don't know why I responded like that. Twice for yes, one for no.
I don't know. Who knows? Whoops, bonked the mic. I hope that didn't pick up. Bonk. Yeah, so we lost 3 rounds last time, even though we were very hopeful to win in the first or second one. So here we are again. We're going to try to beat this one, hopefully. I say that, and yet we'll still lose. I don't know what we're missing, and that's really what's irritating.
Well, what I'm missing is the timer that I didn't start, and also the notepad.
Oh, yeah, here you go. Whoops. Whoa.
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 Okay, I got the timer going.
Nice. All right, still early in the map.
Early. Very early.
It's telling me
I'm gone. I feel like we're missing stuff like, oh, there's a Kleenex box that's new and stuff like that.
I don't know, maybe. It's not funny.
You're trying to sing like Cher on South Park.
No. I was singing "Dying in Your Arms" by Trivia, but like doing a terrible job. I'm like, "Your arms." I don't know why.
Dying in your arms. Stop.
I love that though. No, I was starting.
Can't you see that's what's killing me?
I was starting to do the share from South Park because that was really funny. It's like, do you remember? I love that.
It's so ridiculous.
It was so funny.
Everyone's like, oh, it sucks. Anytime South Park makes fun of music, it's great.
Oh, yeah. Oh, like, Dio?
Yeah.
Let's rock! Let's hit it!
Holy diva!
Yeah, that's right. Remember that episode they did with Korn?
Yeah. And a one, and a two, and a four!
Yeah. Now. Luckily, he didn't say the whole word. And I suppose pho is not a bad word.
No, it's a type of soup.
I was going to say
it's spelled P-H-O.
I was going to say it's a type of popsicle. Some pho-sicles.
Nah. You never gone to a Vietnamese restaurant and gotten some pho?
Can gladly say I have not.
I have. It's good. A lot of noodles.
Bail out! Abort! Abort!
Lots of noodle tea.
Man, see, there's a joke I want to say, and I would, but we're recording, so I don't want to say it.
No, it's fine. Like, I hope I didn't take it too far.
I don't know the rules anymore. I'm trying to do a clean channel, but I don't want it to be, like, boring.
But that's not true. You know the rules, and so do I.
That's true. Are you Rickrolling me right now?
I am.
Is that what this is? Let's see.
One of my friends in the Discord, he's running the Discord, so... He made a channel on there called Rick, and he's like, "This post to choose your Rick roll," and it just has the lyrics of "Never Gonna Give You Up" posted in there.
Oh no!
So he just Rick rolled all of us. What is that? Turn Rick around. Okay, the epidermis is still epidermal.
I'm just nervous. We're 50 minutes in, and we haven't reported anything yet.
Oh, wait. I thought that was like a black hole in the ceiling. for a second.
No, he's just a fan. Toilet. Oh, oh, plant. Well, there's one. I know there's probably at least two more. At least one more for sure.
Yes. It will be fairly obvious. If you know what I'm saying.
No, I can say I don't.
Well, then we're gonna lose again. It's fine.
No, it's not fine. I want to play the fourth one.
You don't have to beat this.
I do.
I know.
I must. I love these games.
Okay. How about this? I say if we don't beat this one, this video, we take a break and just go to the fourth one.
All right.
And then come back. Wait. Okay, Trash Ball is there. We'll take a break and go to the fourth one, and then we'll come back and revisit this one.
All right.
And play it again and just kind of keep going with it.
Okay, that's fair. I'm down for that.
Because I don't think we're going to have too much fun if we keep failing this one over and over and just want to play the fourth.
That's fair.
It's not like you have to play them in order.
No, not at all. I don't know. You very much can play them separately, and you're not gonna... I don't think you'll spoil anything for yourself. It's just things like this, like where you've played the ones before, you'll be like, oh, these houses. Kind of fun things like that, I guess. But other than that, no, you really don't have to.
Yeah.
And I am looking forward to starting a fourth one. Then it goes back to the good old tried and true method, which I really love.
I much prefer that, but this is kind of a nice break.
Yeah. This was still a cool idea. And it was still well done.
Is there... No, nothing over there.
Oops. Oh, yeah. Upside down. Now watch, we'll still get that stupid phone call.
Yeah, he'll call after.
Yeah, he will.
It's so annoying.
Really, dude?
It's like, oh, thanks for the warning.
Really, dude?
You know, why don't you get here and report some anomalies?
I'm surprised I haven't seen that intruder that appears in here yet.
I know.
The little elf guy. What do we call him?
I don't know.
We called him an elf or something. We had like his elf bit thing that kind of came up with him.
I think I said something along the lines of, the elf on the shelf ain't looking so good.
Yeah, that is what you said. Yeah, that's the one.
There's no baby with asthma out here.
Who's also giant. Let's not forget that fun fact. You mentioned the breathing, but I'm like, no, it's the kind of the size that startled me. When the baby is like 7 feet tall, I have an issue with that.
Well, we're also like 3 feet tall, so I mean, who's really the anomaly here?
Whoa. We were the anomaly all along.
Exactly.
You know what we need to start playing, too? Would be some of those old-school point-and-click games.
Yeah.
I think that would be a lot of fun to do. Oh, plant gone.
Oh, yeah. That...
Oh, yeah, definitely. Definitely got me some plant over there. Let's watch him grow. I added some water. I took a doodoo in there.
You can tell his disappearance really plant out.
Whoa, there we go. Grew the plant. It's what I do.
What I grew.
What I grew.
No woman in painting?
Negative.
No...
Little man shaking his fist on top of a rooftop?
No man in chair?
No man in chair. It's no man's land. There's a game you need to play sometime, either on... whenever you start a channel, or on this one. Sometime you need to play it, or on both.
Just do like a casual speedrun.
Oh, yeah, just a casual speedrun. Is that a thing? Is casual speedrunning a thing?
I mean...
Maybe?
I guess that's just playing the game normally, but good.
Yeah. Maybe.
Because, I mean, Mario 64 is a very short game if you're good at it.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Which I would say I'm probably better than average at it.
Yeah, I'd say so. You're definitely good at it.
I just got the physics down for his jumps. That's the only reason I can get through it easily.
Do.
It's kind of sad that still controls better than a lot of 3D games, like, even these days.
Well, that game was outstanding, and it still is very, very good. Like, they had the 3D figured out very well. The camera had some jank, but not bad compared to some other games. Nintendo really nailed Mario 64.
His movement was on point.
It was great. His momentum and everything.
Yeah, like,
it was really good.
And it felt like the world was appropriately sized for his movement speed, so it just felt like you know, you could go where you wanted to, and it didn't feel like you were just like, oh, I gotta walk over there again.
Yeah. No, it was fun. Like, Mario 64 was awesome. That jump to 3D for me was kind of hard. I was really used to the 2D side-scroller Marios. That's how I like Mario.
I want to be able to get into Mario Sunshine. I just can't.
Ah, yeah.
It's such a hard game for me to actually, like, get through the whole thing.
That is a good one. It's a pretty game. And I like the water. What's the thing called? Like,
Flood?
Oh, yeah. Flood, yeah, he's cool.
There was a Flash game I played many years back. I don't know if it's still online somewhere. But it was like Mario 64 Flash, but it also had the Flood Pack. And it was a complete side-scroller remake of Mario 64 with the Flood Pack in addition to it.
That's pretty cool.
And it had, I think, I want to say around 200-something shine sprites or stars. I forget what it was. Wow,
that many?
It had a lot of extra stuff in there, and it was neat seeing the levels made into a 2D format.
That is pretty cool.
But I played it a lot. It was so good. Had good physics and everything.
Did you get all those shines?
No. Like, the problem was I had to get the same computer every day and the Hope Academy able to get that farther in it.
Oh, I see.
Because otherwise it wouldn't save the cookies.
Well, I love saving cookies.
I know. Who knew that save data was cookies? So delicious.
Big baby's got me paranoid.
I'm a big baby. I want my mommy. it's from Markiplier's Five Nights at Freddy's.
I was gonna say that sounds a little bit like you're doing a Markiplier thing.
If he comes any closer, I'll punch him in the gabba.
Why does he sound like Joe Swanson from Family Guy?
Hey Peter, I'll punch you in the gabba.
Hey Peter.
You know, he kind of does get the Joe Swanson bit a little bit.
Kinda, yeah.
Hey, Peter, I'm Markiplier.
Man, I haven't seen Markiplier in a while. You still watch him quite a bit.
I watch him on and off, yeah.
Yeah, every once in a while, you know, but it's been a while. Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't mean to click it.
Oh, warning, mini phenomenon.
Warning, mini bassy things. Actually, my finger did the twitch. Where is things? Is things... Where's the thing?
All the small things.
You don't even like that song. Roses by the stairs. Here's cat.
Cat behind the door.
It won't trouble us anymore. That ain't so.
I will not go.
Turn the lights off. Let's play with some dough. I wanted to do something with Play-Doh, but instead that's what I did. I was like, no. Oh, well, whatever.
cleaning up box is missing on that
table. Oh, yeah. I usually catch that. Man, good job. I'm glad you caught it.
I was trying. It was so hard to say. Like, a cleaning up box is moving. I had like a bubble in my throat. I'm like, hey, clean.
Hey, when that happens.
Cool.
Nice, fine, bruh. I bring you along because we're not doing, we don't have a stream chat, so I need your help.
I know.
This would be ridiculous by myself. I don't know if I'd ever beat it. I mean, we still haven't beat it. And there's at least two sets of eyeballs.
Two sets into my face.
Two sets of eyeballs. Trying to play a game where you observe. Using your eyeball.
Wait, why would I have two sets of eyeballs? That makes me an anomaly.
Like that painting.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
No spider on roof?
Yeah, no. It's like yeah, there ain't no spiders. You know, I've been listening to a lot of Limp Bizkit lately. I used to be a big fan back when I was in high school. Listening to them lately, I think I like them even more now, which is weird. Like, not only yeah. did their sound, like, continue to be great, but, like, all the stuff he's talking about, like, a lot of it I appreciate more now that I'm older and have lived a little longer.
Yeah.
It's just like, wow, okay. It, like, hits different and better.
Yeah. That's kind of been me with Trivium lately. It's like, some of the stuff they put out is... like, pretty good stuff.
Yeah.
Good messages. It's, like, stuff I wouldn't have really thought much about until now.
Fred Durst, if you're listening, we need more Limp Bizkit.
We're thirsty for it.
I need you bad, Bobo! Remember that on Rick and Morty? Yeah. I need you bad, Bobo!
I forgot about that.
I said that to Paul the other day when I was at work. He was just like, I don't think it really registered.
Oh man,
hello. I don't know what you are. What are you?
He's sticking his tongue out at us.
A little bit. I don't know if he'll kill me. I'm not sure. He looks like he could. He's gonna jump out at me.
He just jumps down, wraps his legs around your neck, and does like a wrestling flip.
The guy's small now. Oh, we can watch this guy again.
Yeah.
Yay. He'll be in two videos. He's gonna be a star. Internet fame. So did the Abyss like drop him off in the pipes?
Maybe.
It's like, oh, I'm stuck. But I'm still happy about it.
I'm still here to ruin your day.
What if I had to go number two? Oh no!
Thank goodness this is observation duty three.
No. It's killing me. Wait, which game am I in? No! Observation duty, June! No!
Oh my god.
That hit weird. I love that, though. That cracked me up. Oh, come on, Dorbleman.
Who is it? Hello. He seems like a nicer anomaly. He just waves at you. Then
he does head twitch. He's got a long tongue, and I don't know. I don't know. I scared to get too close. He just... Ugh. He's one of the nicer ones. Like, yeah, he does wave. But he's still he's still a bit creepy.
I know, but like... So am I. I mean, come on.
True.
Like, don't you know, like, offering to help people at the gym makes you weird?
I guess. Like, I think just talking to people that you don't know is apparently weird. Even though I do it all day because it's my part of my job.
Yeah.
I have to talk to people all day.
Mm-hmm.
Which is okay. I like talking to people, but man.
Yeah, it's just...
You offer to help somebody and they're just... Ugh.
There's a lot of stuff right now going online. Like, I'm sure you've probably seen some of the people talking about it. Like, you watch, like, you know, Critical and stuff about, like, ladies filming guys at the gym and saying they're the ones staring when they just glance over, like, once, and then, like, being all weird about it.
Oh, really? This is a thing?
Yes.
I haven't watched Critical in a while, to be very honest.
I saw it from another guy first, and then Critical covered it as well.
So that's a thing now? Like, girls are, like, saying guys are, like, staring and they're the ones filming?
Yes.
He keeps looking at me, and it's like, well,
it's
actually...
Like, it's like a glance to make sure, like, you know... Because some people look at other people to make sure their form is either correct, or maybe to make sure they're doing okay. Like, if you see somebody struggling with free weights, it's like, and they don't have a spotter, it's like, okay. You kind of want to keep an eye on them just in case something goes wrong.
Yeah, like, maybe they might need some help.
Yeah. Which you shouldn't be on free weights if you don't have a spotter anyway, but that's another point for later. But it's just, like, it's so weird, it's like... These people are looking for problems, and it's really depressing.
Whoa. Okay. That was a bit startling.
That got me so good.
Oh, poggers. I want to hear that one back. The Wandering Man.
Wandering Man.
Wow, that was weird. That must be like a rare one or something.
Yeah.
Gave me an achievement.
I think it's the first time we saw him.
Yep.
Yes, something seems missing on this.
I know, I was looking at that too.
The computer.
Oh, maybe that's one we've been missing. I'll bet that's one we've been missing.
Yeah.
Did we already get our warning?
I don't know.
I think we did, didn't we? Didn't we hear the boom, boom, guys, and they clicked it?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so. That's funny that you mentioned that, because I was just like looking at this table, and I'm like, I remember this table being completely cluttered with stuff.
Yeah.
Like, it seems awful bare. I didn't know what was missing, but...
Drugs. A roof.
Oh, roof drugs. Would you call them roofies?
Yes.
Yeah, I did it!
You did it!
You did it, Goku!
You did it, Broku.
And I didn't think of that one ahead of time, so even though I've seen that one before, I didn't think about that.
That is awesome. Yeah, I knew there was something there, but I couldn't quite figure it out.
What if painting? No, not painting.
Painting's same.
Weird head?
No, go ahead. No weird head. Baby?
Oh, baby. Is baby? No, not too baby.
I just imagine like one of the anomalies that you go to like the monitor and it's like, hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's. It's like, oh god, no.
Oh, but I love his Five Nights at Freddy's.
No, I do. Oh, it's so fun to go back and watch it.
He is the king of Five Nights at Freddy's.
That goofy edited face of his. Painting different? Same, still same nonsense, okay.
Yeah, it's still the same. There's that one girl we used to work with. I thought about her the other day. What was her name? I think it was like Bethany or something.
Yeah.
And she was like a big Markiplier fan, huh?
Yeah, I think so. She's actually somebody I went to school with.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, she seemed alright.
She's nice.
Yeah. She was kind of quiet. Yeah, I just remember her being like a big Markiplier fan.
I think she was a little bit socially awkward, but... You know,
yeah, that's...
but not too much. I mean, she was still very much a functioning adult.
Oh, sure.
I think she went back into
in time.
No, she went back into a previous engagement that she had before. Baby.
Oh. Good find. Did I already sign Q?
No.
Maybe wait a minute, because I don't want to run into something like Wandering Man. I don't know if Wandering Man would have killed us if I'd run into him.
Maybe. Looks fine in here. Fine and dandy.
Like sour candy.
That something Flanders said?
Yeah, it was that episode of The Simpsons. Flanders had met with former President George Bush.
Oh, yeah.
Remember? And they both were saying, he's like, they're like, scrum delicious. Something terrific. Like fine and dandy, like sour candy. They're gonna eliminate that Barbara's made. Color bar.
I forgot about like that whole episode was crazy.
Oh, it's fantastic.
Then at the end you had Gerald Ford getting along with Homer.
Oh yeah.
We made him look like Homer.
Hey Homer, do you like football? Yes I do, Mr. Ford. You like nachos?
You sound like kind of like Hank Hill when you do the impression.
Ooh.
There was an animation I saw the other day that was funny. It was Hank's like, we're going to go down to Taco Bell and get some Mountain Dew. Bah, bless.
What? Come on, man. This game, bro.
I thought we were doing good.
I bet we got over 10. I'll bet we did. That's probably our best round so far.
13.
See, that's... Yes. We're just hopping right back in.
Yeah, we're doing it.
All right, let's just sit
we're
here for a
minute. Feud.
What? It's not our thing.
I'm
just kidding.
That's fine.
To be fair, that is only what they say on Family Feud. All right,
and
come on,
nowhere else.
We're playing the feud. Yeah. Hey, I watch a lot of Family Feud. Great show. Didn't you watch quite a bit of that, too, when you were taking care of Grandma?
I did.
She loved game shows. And I see why, because game shows are fantastic.
I always loved it. It's like something you call your husband, and it's like Papa Bear. And it's like, oh, good answer, good answer.
Who calls him Papa Bear?
I don't know. It's the first thing I can think of.
No, I know, but that's kind of what it's like. Like, people are just like, ah. Padre.
Ding. Like, five people.
Yeah, I did it.
And I thought we were doing good.
I thought we were, too. Well, we did do better.
We did better.
We did do good. Come on, don't tell me that wasn't good.
No, it was good.
It wasn't a win, but it was still good. They must be throwing a bunch out.
Look at the bananas. Oh, never mind. It was no different ever. I was like, I thought one was like missing. I was so confused.
Oh,
bananas. Oh, banana.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Bobbers. Bobbers. We got poggers.
Poggers.
That was hilarious.
That kind of cemented, like, in my friend group, like, I'm the pog guy.
But that was like, isn't that on her, like, channel or stream?
They made a highlight clip of it.
That's so funny, dude. Like, that, I know I've seen it, and it was very funny. You're like, oh, Brie! Oh, poggers!
Yeah.
You did, like, the whole, like, I don't know. That was funny.
What a goof.
What a goof.
Now I just unironically say it because it's funny.
It is funny.
Because it's such a not, like, it's so uncool to say that it's almost cool.
Oh, absolutely. I think things that aren't cool are actually fairly cool because you don't care if you say them.
Yeah, you just kind of go with the wind. I'm sorry.
I farted. Sorry.
Yeah. I don't know why I said that.
You and your family were consumed. Yeah!
Yeah! Consume the innocent!
Yeah, consuming the family.
We're gonna do things my way.
Don't eat a family.
Gonna eat a family.
I'm gonna do things my way.
And we're playing the family food.
Yeah. Fred, stop playing with your family food.
Call me Fred Savage.
Dang. Comedy gold.
We're making a lot of jokes.
Whoa. I know. I have decided on new times to be recorded. This is fantastic.
Yeah. When we're not tired.
Like, not when tired.
Not when I'm cuddled up in the blanket and...
Like this guy?
Is he or who's hunted by Anomalies?
Better call...
Better call Willie.
It's one of those things, like, I could try to keep going with nothing, and it'll just really suck.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'm just like, pull the plug on this, you've got nothing.
Yeah, I had a joke the other day fall flat in the middle of talking to my friends, and I was like, anyway.
That's the best part, is to play that one off. Just be like, anyway, how you guys doing?
No, words hard.
Words
are that thing. that cabinet next to the desk over there with the pills and stuff in it. I think that's gonna be important to pay attention to.
This right here?
Yes, I feel like it changed last time.
Oh, did it? You think so?
Yes, or it could have changed this time. I don't know.
Maybe we'll watch it.
Yeah, let's just keep an eye on it. If we start getting desperate, let's try to report it and see.
You know, it's funny, now that we know that Moon can get big...
Yeah, it never go big.
I have not seen it go big.
Cat,
crazy cat. This game is hard. I can't click things right. Everything cat shakes to me. I don't know if that was a joke or not, but I'll take it. I don't know why I said it. I thought about it, and I thought about it twice, and I was like, I'm going to say it, because...
Lincoln Piark. Piark? I don't know.
See, you got nothing.
Yeah.
It's okay, though, because we...
I went to a catatonic state.
Oh, yeah. There you go. There it is. Brought it home. And you know what? I'm done with comedy for today. I had that roofies joke. Perfect. Don't need anything else.
Yeah, that was absolutely a pug.
What?
It was a pug.
Oh, I thought you saw something. You go, oh, pug. I was like, where?
No, I saw nothing. All I saw was darkness and imprisoning, right?
I tell you what, you sounded like I did when I was playing Choo Choo Charles, because you find scrap just kind of everywhere. And I'd be like, all right, so here we go. Oh, scrap. Okay, now that I'm back on the road, oh, scrap.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Yeah, that's how it was. Ooh, piece of candy. And I thought about that the other day at work. I was like, man, I totally did the ooh, piece of candy without saying that. I was like, dang it, I missed that opportunity. Crap. That's exactly what the scrap was, man.
Oh, also, these shelves we should probably pay attention to. Like not those, but the things in the cases over there.
There?
Yeah, like all these cases we should probably be
paying. Well, we know this one changes. I haven't seen it change today, but...
Yeah, it doesn't change today, but I think all of these might be important.
You might be right. And I'm getting...
Because we're paying attention to most things, but to some of these things, it's like we're looking, but not really looking.
No, that's true. I think you're exactly right. Because we keep losing, and there's little subtle things changing.
We keep losing, and I want to win.
I thought about playing this yesterday. I was tempted to like, just do some solo. Not even record. Just to see what all there is. Just
give it a shot, see if you can spot some new anomalies.
Yeah, that's what I... Because I'm trying not to spoil this game. So I haven't watched other people play it.
And I've spoiled the hell out of it.
And we still stink.
Yeah. Dude. Well, that's the thing, too, is I always would watch it before bed.
Oh, that's fair.
So it's like I'm kind of absorbing just the commentary, because it's a nice laid-back playthrough. It's not like a jump scare audio blowout.
Wait, do you watch... You know what? I've never...
Moon Big.
Moon is finally big. See, that one's tough if you don't really pay attention. Do you watch Insom's Observation Duty as you're going to bed?
Yes.
I have never watched his while going to bed. I've watched the Grumps, the Game Grumps play Observation Duty. I usually fall asleep to that, and it's usually great for sleeping.
Weirdly enough, lately I've been enjoying Insom's a little bit more.
Okay.
Just because he's a bit quieter than the Grumps can get in some of those parts. I started watching the Observation Duty 4 with the Grumps for a little bit when going to sleep, and then Aaron's screaming would wake me up. And
that's fair. They do get loud sometimes.
Like the one where the guy like leans back and Aaron pans back to it, jumps at the camera, makes Dan scream. He's like, "Oh, I hate it."
Oh yeah.
Why'd you go back to that?
Yeah, I know. I love their Observation Duty series. It made me kind of sad they didn't play this one.
Yeah,
you know. So,
I feel like they're missing out a bit.
I would love to let them know, hey, this game is worth checking out. Because it is. Like, this is actually a good game, but I am glad that he went back to his old formula. Mm-hmm. The old one's better, but this is still worth playing. This is still a lot of fun.
I also wouldn't mind if this was an optional mode in the future ones, too.
Yeah, like, I mean, I'd probably turn it on from time to time and be like, hey, let's try it in first person. Like, just be some extra achievement or something.
Like, you get to do the same maps, but maybe you get some different anomalies because it's first person now and they can do different things.
Yeah, that's true.
Seems like it would be kind of a cool thing to add. Like, that way, you know, you get the best of both worlds.
That's true. I agree with that.
Thing in, nope, that's all the same. I feel like we missed some really obvious ones, too.
Yeah, me too. I mean, I wonder if does this computer ever disappear? Maybe?
I don't know.
I haven't seen any of that stuff disappear. We just know she gets eyeballs.
That plant disappears.
This one disappears. That other one in Timothy's painting room
grows.
Gets big.
What happens to the plant in the...
Yeah. Oh, gosh darn it. We're not even at 2 o'clock yet. We're having a terrible run. Oh,
yeah.
But what? But
everything
what?
Sucks.
Oh! You know, a pack of chainsaw.
I'll skin those buns raw.
Tell me it's not funnier to not cuss. I'll skin those buns raw.
I would love... Buns is a great way to substitute. Like, it's just such a fun word to say.
Oh, it is.
Buns.
Like, what does the robotic Richard Simmons say in The Simpsons?
Oh, come on, girls. Let's butter up those buns.
Yeah, that's or, it.
Let's get some butter off these buns. That's what it was.
Let's get some butter off these buns.
Smithers, it's out of control.
I'll take care of it.
Like, I love the Terminator.
Yep.
Look out, he's gonna blow.
You know, we keep referencing The Simpsons fairly often, and I think because they played such a major role in our childhood.
It did.
Because I remember, we come home from school, and I'm going to speak from my point of view, because yeah. I know you didn't always do your homework.
Most of the time.
I would come home, work on some homework, and then 5 o'clock would roll around, and The Simpsons would come on TV, and I was stoked, because I knew that was like, I think 2 episodes came on back-to-back, wasn't it, all the way to 6?
Yep, and then got King of the Hill, and then Malcolm in the Middle.
Yeah, see... I would watch The Simpsons, and then I get back to homework. And now you would sit there and probably watch those other shows.
I'd be like, I'd watch Simpsons and King of the Hill, of course, and sometimes Malcolm in the Middle, depending on my mood. But before that, when I got home from school, I'd also be like, let's check out 39. Like, oh, Yu-Gi-Oh's on, cool.
Yeah, see, so you would surf the... Oh, it's changed finally.
Yeah.
I would go back to doing my homework and finish all that. I didn't watch a whole lot of King of the Hill back in the day. I would try to catch it if I could, but I always try to make sure I got my homework done. Because I was a good kid, I guess.
Is the picture in here different?
Oh, that one? The plant, dead tree?
It's still the same, I think.
Yeah, it's the same. That's same.
It's same.
I don't think anything here has changed.
Not yet.
All of those are same. No head.
No head, no spider.
No spider.
I bet you that book in the trash can is probably going to like change color at one point.
Color? Oh, I didn't think about color.
Could you imagine?
Man, like turned blue or something?
Or that stack of books turns into just one book.
Both computers are still there. I'm actually thinking one of those laptops disappear. Now that we know that one in that other room.
Yeah.
And watch, one of those is probably not even supposed to be there.
Look at the jars.
Right? Oh, the urns?
Yeah, they're the same. Okay.
Yeah, they're same. I just know the heavily detailed ones over here, like fully colored, and then you got that blue one in the middle, and then the gold and black.
Yeah, if you just remember, like, the kind of the pattern-ish.
They're all really cool looking.
Yeah.
I like this colored one. That one's pretty neat, but I really like the black and gold.
Yeah. Black and gold. It's like that RuneScape gold-trimmed black armor.
Oh, yeah. And people that would trim your armor for free. All you gotta do is trade me your armor. Yeah, I'll trim it for free. Oh, really? Oh, will you? You have that power? I don't have that power, but you have that power?
I still remember that one guy that tricked me as a kid. Like, because he saw me in my gold-trimmed black armor. And he's like, hey, there's a secret down here if you dig in this spot. Oh, yep, Kleenex box. And then I dug down into that molehill.
Oh, I remember that.
I was like, Ryan, save me, I'm dying!
I remember that. Then I like make it there and like manage to get you out somehow.
You were able to get me out.
I do not remember how we did that.
I logged out and you got there like with me. And you were a lot higher level, so you were able to deal with things a lot better. And you came prepared because you knew what to expect.
Yeah. I kind of escorted you out of there.
Yeah, that guy was trying to lead me through that place, but I just ran in a different direction. I knew immediately, scam.
Yeah, he's probably trying to get you killed.
Mm-hmm.
I'd never been down there. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Yeah.
But we figured it out.
Here's the thing. If he wasn't trying to scam me, he would have told me, bring some food.
Yeah. Nah, he was totally trying to get your armor.
Yeah.
Or like a piece of it or something.
Yeah.
Well, see, that's how we learn. I remember there was that dude, he used to play Diablo 2 online, and I remember there was some guy, he played a barbarian or something.
Yeah, I remember, tall one.
Yeah, you were good friends, and like, I remember you were very upset because he did something, I don't remember what.
He turned into an absolute jerk because I beat him in a duel, like,
just immediately.
The dude was also a child, I think, like, legitimately.
You were a child, though.
I know.
Like, literally.
But I'm saying, like, I think both of us were kids, and he was just the butthurt kid.
Oh, very possible. Because
no adult would act like that. Well, actually, no, take that back. There are many adults that would act like that. So if he actually was an adult, he got beat by a 9-year-old. And then cried about it.
Were you 9? Like, you were pretty young. Like,
I know I wasn't in my double digits yet.
Oh, is that right?
Because that was before I had the seizures.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. There's a fun topic to talk about.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I really seized the moment, didn't I?
Oh, gosh. Yeah, you did.
Yeah, that was rough.
I heard something. Oh, drinking?
Jiminy Christmas.
Was that a weed whacker?
That scared.
The sound. Yes, please get rid of that awful, awful noise. This game.
Oh, my heart.
It startled me, but then I saw some cake, so I was like, oh, that's kind of funny.
You know, that's
that sound was terrible.
That's what I'm writing down in the notepad. Cake. I think there was something else out there, too, though.
What?
There might have been something else out there, too, though, like in the lobby.
Oh, in the lobby?
Yeah.
Like out here?
Yeah, something. I could be going crazy.
Well, that is enough to make you go a little crazy.
Okay, maybe I didn't see anything.
Uh-huh.
Continue.
Well, I'll try.
I didn't think there was anything like that in this game.
It definitely caught me off guard. I was like, whoa, definitely startled me.
Oh, that's the loudest this game's ever gotten.
That's true. I might have to turn... I'll have to put some... when I'm editing, I'll probably have to turn that part down. That was very loud.
Did you check for Toilet Head yet?
Oh, okay. Did you check for Toilet Head? I'll never get used to hearing that. Whoa, did you check for Toilet Head?
What else are you going to call it?
I don't know.
The Toilet Cranium?
Yeah, that's true.
The Porcelain Prince.
Yeah, I guess you could call it that. Were you in your alliteration?
Yeah. I love alliteration. It's one of my favorite mnemonic, or not mnemonic devices, but, or is that a mnemonic device?
I don't know.
I think that's when you, like, you say something to help you remember something.
Yeah.
Alliteration is just a literary device.
Right.
And we lose anyway! Yeah! We win!
I knew that was coming. Oh, man, I knew.
One more round.
Alright, I agree.
One more.
I agree. One more, and then we'll move on to the fourth one of the next episode. 8 anomalies. Dang, we dealt with all that heartbreak for nothing.
Yeah.
Okay, we're missing... What are we missing? Okay, let me check. Let me check something, because it's driving me crazy. Like, I gotta know. Okay, those both laptops are both there.
Yeah, the books are all the same.
Yeah, paper's they're all the same. Okay. What is different?
Look at the drug case in the Timothy's office.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's normal.
That's normal. Stuff on his desk.
We probably need to pay more attention to the desk. I don't want to know why there's lotion and Kleenex and whatever that is.
It's a perfect shape for something.
Egg pointy thing. I don't know. I don't want to know. I ask the questions that I don't want to know answers to.
There's like a Velcro strap in the seat.
No. No. Just no.
Clean genital.
No, I'm not even going to go there.
No.
Or will I? No, I won't. Oh, you, sir.
I'm terrible. I know.
You make me laugh, sir.
Okay, there's a couple spots I know we're missing stuff. Like, that's clutter right here.
This clutter.
This clutter, something happens with it, I'm sure.
Okay.
And we're missing it. Okay. But also in the coffee room where the things sip in the cup.
Yeah.
Okay. On the table to the right. I'm also sure there's something going on with this clutter that we're missing.
Okay. Tutono.
What are these Unity brands?
Pain and something. I can't really
remember. Pain and Gain? Is that protein and also painkillers?
Could be. Oops. Hit me. Close that.
Okay.
This stuff never changed.
They never changed, so maybe it's a red herring. Maybe it's not.
It's still worth looking at.
This disc, like, maybe we're missing like a Kleenexes or the papers get reorganized. Something.
I don't know.
Okay, Kleenex stays in middle. 3 papers, pen, 2 laptops, 2 plants, one on each side, 2 phones, also on each side.
And sometimes a head.
Yeah, but we'll notice that. You don't have to make note of that.
I know.
That's fairly obvious. I've got to beat this map, dude. You don't understand. I can get obsessive about this
stuff. Oh, I know. Like, this is driving me nuts because I know that we're smarter than this.
Well, it's not even about being smart. It's just about seeing those subtle, subtle changes.
Yeah, but it's just like, man, do I really not pay attention to things?
That's true. It does make you wonder, doesn't it?
It does. It really does.
Roofies.
Oh, JB. Your house is doomed.
Oh, and this too. There's our first two.
We're going to get our third warning.
No, we're not. These are the two. Like, we're only 30 minutes in, and already we see those two that have changed. Like, we got that.
Yeah.
Boom, baby.
Oh, yeah.
See, I know that there was a few rounds there where we wouldn't find anything until the 40-minute mark. And I'm like, there's two things active. There's got to be, you know?
Yeah.
And we'd find one, but I'm like, there's still one. So early in, we'd have just one that we weren't seeing. Unfortunately for that, we know both of those anomalies already.
The question is, when we catch our first two anomalies and we know there's not another one up, should we stay put and listen for audio cues?
I don't know.
Because what if we check an area anyway, even though there's nothing up, and we go away and suddenly an anomaly spawns where we just checked?
But yeah, but I loop back around.
You do. I don't know.
And you know how the other games are that we beat. You got to keep flipping the camera.
Yeah.
And looking at each room, because you don't know when the next one's going to be.
That's true. That is true.
And there's a good chance there may not be an audio cue.
That's
also true.
And in light of the anomaly spawn so fast anyway, staying put would be a terrible idea.
Yeah. That's why you want to always be surveying everything.
It's the ABCs. Always be moving.
Always be checking, bro.
Oh, I'm silly.
Yeah.
Always be checking, bruh.
You're like, oh, we're stupid. And you come up with that.
That's always be commoving.
Always be commoving. You know what? I've been wrong about bad jokes. Sometimes they're better than good jokes.
I know. I like to always be checking because it makes sense. And I don't know how I didn't think of that.
Because you're a goof.
I think I was so fixated in the always be commoving that
I love always be commoving because it's hilarious. It makes no sense, and that's the best part.
Yeah.
That's why I have a very high opinion of you, and then when you have a silly moment like that, it makes me realize that, okay, I'm not the only goofball.
Maybe he's not a genius.
No. Not that. It's just like, okay, I don't feel quite so dumb.
No, you should never feel dumb.
Oh, shucks. Is this where we hug and kiss?
No.
What is light? See blinky light?
I didn't see blinky light.
What is blinky light?
I don't know.
Is that anomaly?
Take picture, find out. Because
I never seen blinky.
I never seen that either.
Could that be one we miss?
Oh my!
That was one.
Whoa!
Well, there's one of our little ones we never have spotted. I'm guaranteed that's been there many times before. I would have never.
Oh my gosh, that is not. That's not nice. That's like as bad as putting things in drawers.
Whoa. I was kind of halfway joking, going, surely that's not one. But I'm so glad I took one because then I was like, well, what if it is?
I think that was just like one of those breakthroughs for us that's been holding us back.
I think that's definitely one of them.
I would have just assumed that's something off in the distance, just the decoration environment.
I would have too. I thought it was like You had that little talk speaker box thing right there. I thought maybe that was like another, like a lock or something that was blinking. I never would have thought that was one, but okay.
That seems a little bit mean.
That's how these games are, though. Is they're not always obvious.
Yeah.
They make you pay attention. I've never noticed that red blinking light, though.
I just wonder how many times we've missed that.
Oh, I bet we missed it a lot.
Somebody in the chat make a compilation of all the times we missed the red dot.
Yeah, right. What's funny is anybody in chat, there's probably only a couple that might watch this one.
I know.
Right now I'm currently at 7 subscribers, which I'm so happy about. I was like, man, it was so happy because I've been at 6 for a few days. Then all of a sudden a 7th one jumps in and I'm like, yes, we did it.
You're going to be double digits in no time.
Oh, I'm so excited about hitting 10, man. 10, man.
10, man.
I am excited about that. Surfboard shark. I don't know what that is, but surfboard shark is funnier.
Surfboard shark.
I'll always remember that.
Yeah. Now, if that thing changes, we'll know. Like, watch it changes to an actual shark on a surfboard. Like, that's the anomaly.
That'd be awesome. I want to see that. I wonder if I'll find that weird, crazy person at the desk again. That was super loud.
I hope not. That
Weedwhacker guy.
That killed me. Until I was dead.
Oh, did it? Any more blinking lights out there? Wow, that's just so crazy.
I can't believe that was a thing.
Yeah. I feel kind of proud.
Yeah?
In all honesty, I was like, wow. I
would have just ignored it. Or something.
I did too.
Spider?
Sipping?
Or sipper? Sipper.
Spiffer? Spiffer? Yeah, you might want to jot that down. Look at it, but I think that first one, I didn't actually edit it because I didn't see anything.
I was looking and I don't see anything, but I'll write it down anyway.
Just so I can review it.
Okay, what is next?
Why do you say it like a game show?
Ah!
Danny Elfman. Oh, roofies.
Roofies!
We're on a roll this time, baby.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Oh man, you don't know how proud I am of that roofies joke. Like that was just like my brain finally did something when it came and it was like light bulb, and I was like,
when it connects and you just instantly say something funny like that, it's just like
yes.
Yeah.
That's the best feeling.
Like our Fred Durst jokes we made earlier.
Oh man, you were on a roll, dude. Like I was
it just kept going.
Like, man, I was Fred Savage. Like, whoa, dude, there's no off button. That's awesome, though. That's why I like having you on this. It's just a totally different feel. When I do solos, like, they're fine, but it's just the whole flow is different, you know?
Yeah.
It's cool, but it's just different.
I guess we both bring different energies.
We do. I just always want to be putting out content. Always be content, baby. Yeah. Always be
content. That's what you want your viewers to be. Always be content.
With my content. Yes. Whoa, eyeball. Face. That was lemon eyes. I don't know. They're kind of outrageous looking.
Yeah, it's like, ooh.
Makes Mom, that... Dad, what are you doing?
No. Wait, and then the transition to like the normal eyes is like, oh, Mom, Dad, what are you doing? Oh, they're just wrestling.
Oh,
they're actually wrestling.
Yeah, I know. It's like saying the wrestling's not really a whole lot better. It's like, oh. Oh, yeah.
Hey, there's men in chair.
What dead men say, though?
They say... What remains of Timothy? Really? But yeah. He was so small. He was just a small man. Timothy, I thought, was bigger than that.
He was slumped in a chair.
Oh, I guess he was kind of slumped down, huh?
I mean, on the plus side, we're getting achievements.
Yes, we are.
So we're making progress.
Progress is good.
Or should I say progress?
Oh, man. No, it's just... No.
No, don't say that. No. It's not cool. No, it's
not cool at all.
You say pog, you're not cool. It makes you stupid.
Cool. Shoot. Anybody that says somebody is just not cool must be like in high school or something. It's like, chill out, bro.
I know I'm not cool. I'm not school. Oh, that changed.
Oh, yeah. That's kind of cool looking. I kind of like it. I'd like that.
Seymour, what's going on in that room? Oh, the Aurora Borealis. Aurora Borealis!
Are we going back to steamed hams?
Yes.
Steamed hams. Steamed hams. Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
You call them steamed hams despite the fact they're obviously grilled.
Yeah, well, the thing about that is, I'll be right back.
That's such...
Good lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis?
Yeah, Aurora Borealis! This time of day, in this time of the month, this particular whatever.
In this particular location. Yes.
Yes.
Can I see it?
That's like, that's it? And no.
No. Baby.
Baby. Nailhead, baby.
Yeah.
I don't remember what that dude's name is. We talked about that last time. I'm like, I still don't know. I
still feel like it's Nemesis. And I feel like something moved on that table as well. Like in the pile of stuff, but I could be wrong.
No.
No, nothing moved. Never mind. I was looking at the soap bottle.
Tutono! Tutono!
Tutono! We haven't checked the Dave Chappelle painting in a while.
I just did.
Did we?
Yeah. Well, I kind of looked. I glanced. I guess I didn't really look too hard, but I did glance.
I wonder what changes with that.
Maybe nothing. I don't know. I don't know that all paintings change.
He gets the Jim Carrey face from The Mask.
Oh, man.
Like the...
The Mask, I haven't seen that in so long.
I don't think I've ever watched the full movie.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, I can't remember, but I know there was a dog that got a mask.
Check the change drawer. Okay, it's still there.
Yeah.
Nothing changed.
I remember... Oh, man. That was pretty good.
Thank you.
I remember in The Mask, I know, I can't remember if it was the first one or if there was a second Mask movie? Because I remember there was a dog that got up the mask and he was all crazy cartoony too.
Yeah.
But that might be a second one. I can't really remember.
Yeah. Laptop.
Laptop.
Also, I was going to make another joke with that thing. I was like, the headquarters are still there.
You know, I made that joke in that description actually. Did you see that title I had earlier?
No.
When I was looking at my channel? I was like, I don't remember. Like, I know in the description I put too much headquarters hurts my brain. That was the description for the video.
Oh, man.
And it's like, I can't remember even what I titled it. It was just like, I don't even remember now. I was picturing quarters embedded in somebody's head when I wrote it.
Kind of like Lenny on The Simpsons.
Yeah, right.
Like, how do you do, ma'am?
That's sad that I can't even think about what that title was.
I mean, to be fair, it's like, there's a lot of titles you have already.
Yeah, dude, I just checked it, I think today or yesterday, and I'm up to 28 already. That's pretty good after 1 month. That means almost every day I uploaded something.
Yeah.
I was pretty impressed with myself. I was like, I've been pretty diligent about this.
Yeah, it's good.
Not bad considering I work full time, so I'm like, cool. Now, granted, this is Let's Play, so they're pretty easy videos to make.
Yeah, but still.
Still requires a lot of time and effort.
The fact you're putting out like almost 30 videos in a month is good.
That's pretty good. I'll take that. I think it's a win, man. I'm just impressed.
I would say so.
Yeah. I mean, my goal, I'm trying to get to about 260 for the year, you know?
Yeah.
That's really the goal. That's like, okay, you figure 365 days in a year. I want 260 at least. I don't think that's a ridiculous thing. That's like 100 days off. It's essentially 100 days without an upload.
Yeah, that's a good amount.
I think so. I would consider that a very successful year. We're just putting content out there.
Yeah.
I'm excited about it. I'm enjoying
Spider.
Spider. I enjoy hanging out with you, talking to you, with you, and I feel like this brings out a totally different side, sort of.
Yeah.
But yeah, we joke like that anyway, though.
Yeah, we talk a lot anyway.
Yeah, we do. And it's just nice to be able to do that, like, in this context. People can actually listen to some of our conversations, because I know people would enjoy it.
And just how off the rails they can get sometimes.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I mean, heck, you were in my room for, what, an hour earlier? We were just talking about stuff before I just wanted to kick back and watch some things.
Yeah.
How to catch up my game gross.
A Kirby's Dream Course.
And Kirby's Dream Course.
Use the bed, idiot.
Exactly. Because, I enjoy what they do. I enjoy their content.
Yeah.
That's why one reason I wanted to start a channel. I was like, you know what? Like, I like what they do.
Yeah, ding dong boy.
Ding dong. That,
Hello.
Hello.
Ready to work. Yes, me lord.
See, at least this guy kind of covers himself up.
Yeah.
He didn't have to be.
He's modest. He's like, off I go then. Okay, I was hoping.
Off I go then.
Yeah, bye. I was hoping I timed that a little bit better.
I know. And it was just like,
and it's like, when do you go off?
Work, work.
Oh, no, that's Bion.
Work, work. Something they're doing. I'm dead. Off I go, then.
It's hard to voice change the actual lines with each other.
Yeah, it is.
I can't just be like,
something they're doing? Me busy. Leave me alone. I don't sound like Yoda. Do I?
I love that one.
I do too.
Oh man, back when Warcraft had some pretty good humor.
Well, I think they still probably do, don't they? Like, they're still probably most of the same writers. I really don't know the state of
Blizzard. Not these days.
Really, like...
It's just a totally different company now.
It's really a shame, because Blizzard, they were some of my favorite, like, game designer guys. They did such a good job, made such great stuff. Mm-hmm. Always loved Warcraft, always loved Diablo.
Back when... the golden age of PC gaming, back when every company was like a small indie company.
Yeah, Blizzard was solid. Like, nothing in PC Gamer magazine was ever below a 90. You know, the first one below 90 was Diablo 3. It was like an 86 or an 88 or something like that.
That's way too generous for what it initially was. Nowadays, I would say it's probably worth that score.
Yeah, I would say nowadays, it's definitely an above average hack and slash game. I like Diablo 3, but I'm really a fan of Diablo 2. I love the second one. I love the first one, too. What?
Are you for real?
I thought we were doing pretty good.
I thought we were doing good, too.
I wonder if people can appear outside while on full.
I don't know.
Maybe if it's that.
Look in that cabinet thing above. We're good. We're not good, but, you know.
No, we're not good. I wish we found something. I feel a little better.
Painting in the hallway?
Painting in the hallway?
Yeah, the one closest to this door. Nope. That's same. No woman in painting. Drug cabinet? Still same.
What are those things? And do more of those appear?
I don't know.
Anything on desk change?
Desk not change.
No, nothing.
That's so fast.
Wow, it's just bananas, dude. Like, I didn't even get a chance to check all the rooms again.
It's B-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-S. Banananas.
Darn it. I'm going to have to, like, look at this solo, I think. Like, or, like, not recording, just looking at it.
I thought we would have done... much better, seeing as, like, how many things I've seen on InSome stream that I know what to look for, but then it's like, I'm gonna, like, This pin?
Huh. Anomaly.
And it's like, does like a flip and then it's back to normal.
Yep. You know, this isn't a visual comedy show.
I know.
I'm just kidding.
But I hope everyone got the image of what I was illustrating by with my noise. Like, her?
Yeah. Flip. Like, woo, 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 woo. Anyways, that's another episode. That's been over an hour, which,
yeah,
it was fun. I'm glad we found some new anomalies. That's cool.
The fact it's over an hour means we're doing better, because the last one was shorter, and we had three rounds as well.
That's true.
We're lasting longer.
We are. We're so close. We're, like, less than 2 hours away from winning. Like, we're so close. Like, there's just a few that we've got to find, and then we can win this map. But, yep. Anyway, we'll probably take a break from this game. I may try to find it solo, and then eventually we'll go back to it and record once I know some more anomalies. We'll definitely finish this, though, on a episode one of these days.
Yeah.
But for now, we will call that an episode. Have a great evening. Like and subscribe if you enjoy our content, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.